Want to speak real Thai from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at ThaiPod101.com.
Hi everybody, Jay here. Welcome to Ask a Teacher, where I'll answer some of your most common Thai questions. The question for this lesson is, how do I read the low tone or xiang egg of Thai? The low tone of Thai is the second out of five tones of Thai. For ease of learning, we usually learn this after we know a bit about middle tone. Unlike middle tone, low tone has some changes in the pitch when spoken. In this lesson, I'll give you some tricks on how to tackle this tone and say it correctly. In low tone, the Thai tone remark is usually my egg. In transliteration, this mark is used. This tone is a bit more complex than the middle tone. In order to say this tone correctly, you need to lower the normal pitch of your voice. One similarity of this tone to the middle tone is the voice is constant, but for low tone, you add a slight falling low pitch. I'll give you an example so you can practice. My. You can hear that my voice goes in a lower pitch when pronouncing the word. Now, let's hear an example sentence. Gin kai. I eat eggs. The first word of this sentence, gin or eat, is in middle tone. But the last word, kai or eggs, is in low tone. You can hear that my pitch went slightly lower at the end of this sentence. Here's another example, so you can get a clearer picture of this tone. Gai la tao yu nai pa. Chickens and turtles are in the forest. Now, in this sentence, the word la is spoken in a high tone and nai has a middle tone. The rest of the words in the sentence are spoken in a low tone. To perfect this tone, make sure you keep your pitch as low as possible. Tones are pretty interesting, right? If you have any more questions, please leave a comment below. Bye-bye. สวัสดีค่ะ